All right, everybody, so I wanted to do this right quick. They got videos of how to start you a pineapple top. So I just wanted to show y'all how I do it. Can y'all see? Is the shadow in the way? You know what? How about we flip it this way? Then we'll have to deal with the shadow. Shout about the work needed there. Okay. Ooh, that's better. Okay, so if you just grab this and just twist, the top will twist right off. Alright. Set pineapple to the side. It smells divine. Okay. Now, if you just take. So you want to start pulling leaves from the bottom. So if you kind of pull them from one side over to the other side like that, it's easier to get them to come off. So you see how you pull from one side like that? So go ahead and keep pulling. And you just want to go around. Work your way up, and I'm just dropping the leaves right in the pot that I'm gonna plant this in. So can y'all see them little things right there? Those are roots already starting to form, kind of like aerial roots. So this was just your garden variety pineapple from the store. Nothing special. So you see I'm just continuing. And then eventually you'll get the tag. Don't put your tag in there, it's probably plastic. If I don't even know why this comes with a tag. This is not normally the variety. I usually get Dole, but they didn't have Dole. They had these. So, yeah, just keep going around. Did Kenny walk in the frame? Did y'all see Kenny? He's down there at the bottom of the tripod. Being nosy. There he is. Kenny. You like pineapple? They don't like pineapple. Don't lie to... That's right. Say no. Don't lie to the people. Alright. So, pretty much, I like to rip leaves off until I have about half an inch right here. Kenny, really? So, I like to... Don't... No, Kenny. I don't want to talk about it. So, I like to go till I have about half an inch right here. And then, once you have that... Can y'all see? Yeah. All these leaves I'm just going to put up under the soil. So this is nice, loose soil. Them leaves will break down in there. No problem. Then, you just want to take this. Shove it in the dirt. You do want to water that in, but I'm not going to show that. But that's pretty much all you want to do. So all that watering and putting it in water and all that other stuff, don't do that. Y'all wasting time with that. Just put it in the dirt, keep it moist. It'll grow, I promise. Alright? So hope this helps somebody. This is the easiest way I know how to do it. I have been successful growing these, except for the ice killed my last ones before they got the fruit. But they were rooted, so, and they did grow. So, alright. Till next time. See you guys later.